face to face, where neither one would ever be alone. But sin destroyed the harmony and forged a gap that ran between heaven and the world that we now know. But God looked down and saw there was hope still in us all, and because we'd never make it past the fall, He made a cross that stood between the shores of death and eternity, and He stretched His arms or so it seemed, hidden somewhere just beyond the sky. Then one day the clouds broke free, a hand came down and rescued me before I had the chance to ask Him why. Mercy healed my scars and grace restored my heart, how He's brought me this far.